Hello friends, in this video I will show you how to install Ubuntu 16.04 on your PC. So let's get started. First, boot your PC or virtual machine from Ubuntu ISO image or bootable DVD. Once you boot it from DVD or ISO, the first screen you will see is this. Try Ubuntu or install Ubuntu. Depends on you. We want to install Ubuntu, so I will click install Ubuntu. Next thing is download updates while installing Ubuntu and install third-party software for graphics and Wi-Fi hardware, Flash, MP3 and other media. You can check both of these options right now or you can leave them unchecked. It doesn't matter if you leave them unchecked because we can download updates and other software later. But I recommend you to check both of these options at this point. It will save our time and it will download proprietary drivers for your video, sound and network. So check both of them and click continue. As for beginners, I will recommend to keep the first option checked and click install now. Ubuntu installer will do the partitioning and formatting. I will go through all of these options later. At this point, let's just click install now. Just click continue. It's just a warning for formatting and data loss. Click continue. Select your location wherever you live. I will select mine and then click continue. According to your native language, you can select your keyboard layout. I will continue with this selection. Fill in your details, full name, computer name, username and password. If you want to log in automatically whenever you start your computer, then select login automatically. Don't select encrypt my home folder because it will ask for password to access your home folder. And in any case, you forgot your password, then there is no way to bring your stuff back. So never use this option. When you finish, click continue. Now just sit, relax and wait it to finish installing your new Ubuntu system. It will take some time, that's why I'm pausing the video here and I will come back when it's finished installing. That's it. Go ahead and restart and remove installation media. Please remove the installation media and press enter. Here is your new fresh Ubuntu machine up and running. You can log in now and explore the desktop. I will come back with another video of desktop tour. Till then, take a good care and please like the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you. See you guys.